Nipidang supai pi shaka spoken tutorial halor ka variables in Perl. Hakani ki jai kai ngin yopulish pang ki variables haka Perl. Nga punan kam da ko Ubuntu Linux 12.04 operating system. Mad ka Perl 5.14.2 kata Perl revision 5 version 14 ban sub version 2. Ngan sepunan kam ru ya ka JED text editor. Pila aban penan kam, da kenu kenu ke text editor kat kom ke jengkuak jumpi. Variables haka Perl. Variables la penan kam na kebenta ban bu ya ki values, kom ki text strings, numbers la ni ki arrays. Cisin, baka variable la declare, la aban penan kam si penan kam biang haka script. Scaler uyang na kebenta away value ban ula aban bu tang ya ki scalers. Scaler variable la declare da kebap penan kam dollar symbol. Tunggu pen ia ke variable declaration. U variable la bandi kila kumni harum. Dala priority semicolon. Variable names haka Perl ka la abandan bun tidigi formats. Variables ki daiban sedang da u letter la ni underscore. Badu la abandan ni ki letters, digits, underscores la ni baru lightly. Ki variables bala declare dagi capital letters ki don ka jingmun bakarpang haka Perl. Te, ye le benum dikle ki variable da kaba penan kam ya ki dak he. Menta, play ya ke terminal bat type gedit variables.pl ampersand. U ampersand unsa unlock ya ke command prompt ha ke terminal. Menta, shun enter. Kini kan se play ya ke variables.pl file ha ke gedit text editor. .pl kedai ke default extension jongka Perl file. Type yang kini huruf maka file. Dollar, priority, semicolon, but shun enter. Tinggi lah declare yang ke variable priority. Pemenang kam ban declare ya u variable ha shua ban penan kam yu. Pila ban cipunan kam ban ya u ha u kuat jumpi. Mentah tu ngini assign ya u numerical value sya ke variable priority. Nak bentah kini, type dollar priority space equal to space 1 semicolon. Button enter. Hadin kini type print space double quote value of variable is dollar priority backslash and close double quote semicolon button enter. Backslash n udah uni line character. Menta save ya kini ke file kom variables.pl hakunu kunu kecakap. Haka bayi day bat nga, kan sa save haka home slash amal directory. Menta, save ikan ke file. Menta, tu nginyapan ke lai ke permission, jongka variables.pl file, ke bang idang syedap syna. Bandai ikan ni, haka terminal type, chmod 755 variables.pl. Kini kan sa ayah ke read, write, ban execute writes iya ke file. Banlum tup ya kini ke Perl script haka terminal. Type perl-c variables.pl. -c switch ke lum tup ya ke Perl script nak kebentar kenu-kenu ke compilation, syntax error. Menta, shun enter. Kini kebentar yang ni bakam dan ke syntax error haka script jungi. Menta, tungin ya execute ya ke Perl script dah kebentar type perl variables.pl but shun enter. Ke output ke bapau ke laksak pentaba. Nila ru benda sign new string value syaka variable ke bangi declare. Pai biang syaka text editor window. Haka jaka jangka dollar priority equal to 1 type. Dollar priority equal to in single quotes high. Sengobakan mau baki assignments kila evaluate na kemen syaka diang. Uskila ulak benbu ia ke data jang kenu-kenu kejat la ke long string u number. Save ia kini ke file bat lum tum ia ke script saisi sin da ke bat time. Perl-c variables.pl menta shun enter. Kini ke bata yang ni bakam dan ke syntax error. Execute ia ke script da ke bat type. Perl variables.pl bat shun enter. Kaut bud kadai kumba lapat ni. Mentah pahibian syakat teks editor window. Pila aru banpunan kam yekis kelas within a double quoted string. Dalam priority hapok ki double quotes string. Sifika ni ke file bat khangika. Tuginya pulih kumnu bandik leh ya bond li ki variables. Bende ek ni, play ya ke file bertamai haka text editor. Haka terminal type, gedit multivar.pl space ampersand bat shan enter. Kanikan seplay ya ke multivar.pl file haka text editor. Mentah type, dollar first var comma dollar second var semicolon bat shan enter. Man copy your value jong variable dollar first var shau dollar second var type dollar first var space equal to space dollar second var semicolon bat shan enter. Baru ki mathematical operations kum addition, subtraction, multiplication, division la banle hakini ki variables. Tuginya page kum nung ila abani wak yakini daga papanan kam ya kapa. Pahal syaka text editor, bat mentah tuginya assign yu value 10 ha baru kini ki variables daga bat type. Dollar first var equal to dollar second var equal to 10 semicolon bat shon enter. Mentah ban print yakini values type. Print double quote first var colon dollar first var and second var colon dollar second var backslash n close double quotes semicolon shun enter. Mentah save yakini file. Mentah tu kini pendam iki value ha arti iki variables. Nak bentah kini type dollar addition space equal to space dollar first var space plus space dollar second var semicolon bat shan enter. Penyu I, nak klaim declare your variable addition. Sesi sian ban print yau value jong variable addition type print double quote addition is dollar addition backslash n close double quote semicolon. Save yakni ke file. Mendom thup yakni ke file. Sashi sin type ke terminal perl -c multivar.pl. Kemudian ke syntax error, tinggilah abang execute ya ke script. Dan kabar type, perl multivar.pl. Kini kan sepenuhnya ia ke output kumpal apan thaba. Haka jukur kum persyangai ke subtraction, multiplication, but division. Ngalak thaw ia kuat hang ni. Mentatung in save ia ke ni ke file, but khang ika. Mentalum thup ia ke file, dan kabar type, perl -c multivar.pl. Kemudian ke syntax error, tinggilah abang execute ikan script kum perl multivar.pl. Haka power bagi execute ke output kan selung kum ni. Dah kini ingin apa isya ke pukut jangka ni kejengikai. Haka ni kejengikai ingin apa pulih sepang. Ban declare bat penankam yagi scalar variables haka perl. Assignment. Declare your number variable. Assign 10 hu. Print your variable bala declare. Declare artali ki string variables. Assign yakini ki values shaki namaste but India. Print yaki artali ki variable way hadin way pat. Pet yaki video kapudan haka link harum. Ka kulum lang yaka spoken tutorial project. Nada PM don yaka bandwidth kebabiang. Pila abang sudah download buat petnya kehadian. Kakun hun jangka spoken tutorial project. Ka penlong yaki workshops dah kebapanan kami yaki spoken tutorials. Ka certificates syaki tu kipapas hak online test. Nak kebentar ke jengtik bapaniak, Sungabato shaka contact at spokentutorial.org. Spoken Tutorial Project kadeshi bentang jungka talk to a teacher project. Lakarsha neka daka National Mission on Education, Lingba ka ICT, MHRD, Sarkar India. Kambuan ke jengtip haluar ke neka mission kidon ha ke lingharum. Kermen pis ngutunat ia ke neka jengkai haluar kapal. Mengau pediang buram nasi long, ngau penkut ia ke ni. Kublai shibun.